The season's first heavy snowfall at Soda Springs, California, converted Sierra Nevados into a magic fairyland overnight. Although the freshly carpeted country was beautiful to look upon, the fall of snow was so heavy that it interfered considerably with traffic, and many motor cars became embedded in the snow, like this one, apparently left out all night with the bonnet open. It was not long before the vast expanse of snow was broken up in many places, for ploughs were soon at work on the roads.